Drag. Jennifer, that was a 15.493.15.493.
South Dakota, Samantha Flannery, CM Dynamite Shake. This is Samantha Flannery, based in South Dakota.
Champ. When Samantha Flannery had it. Contestant for the American qualifier. Yes, get your boogie on down and dirty two times. Make it three. $17,284. I don't know. Gonna have to find out about the qualifier.
Thank you.
Time of that run is 16.617.
Dynamite Shake is hip number 72. He's owned and ridden by Sam Flannery from Mission, South Dakota. He is a son of Chuck and Mary Craigle's good stallion, the buckskin cow horse, Dynamite Frost, on the top side, a Dock of Dynamite, Sierra Frost, Sun Frost Cross, and out of a good special shake dam. This horse is a multiple 1B winner. This horse will be sold at the Chuck and Mary Craigle auction on August 31st at Cadillac Ranch. Tonight, he's got a time of 15.412. A barrel horse he is. See him.
Okay, here comes Sam. She run the bucket.
Well, like,
No, it's not.
Yeah, this is one I wrote.
No, it's not. He didn't have his name.
Red round number two, top in the O. Last one to turn. He's at Maverick. He's down to get turned behind the cowgirl from out the corner. Found 18.39, 18.39 on the run.
Was lovely, and we'll put her on the books. Little 16.77.
So 17.131, 17.13.
Time of that run is 16.617.